7 and I was just 10 when she moved next door to the house we lived in. She followed me around and got in my hair. Wherever I looked, she'd be there. An awkward little girl with big brown eyes. She'd ask me over for tea and mud pies. A freckle-faced angel always in my way. But I couldn't refuse when she'd say, "Big brother, take me with you. Wherever you're going, I wanna go too. You're so silly, the things that you do. But big brother, how I love you." As she grew older, I'd take her around. We'd go to the fair when it came to town. The sideshows and candy would keep us all day. And when we were late, she would say, "Mother, there's no need to worry and fuss. My big brother can take care of us. He's like one of our own family. Big brother takes care of me." So the years flew by, then one night in the spring, all of a sudden, she was 18, no longer the little girl I'd known all my life, and I wanted to make her my wife. But a few days later, her heart all aglow, in order that I'd be the first one to know, she brought him over, and in her sweet way, she told me of their wedding day. Big brother will have to be strong, so I'll turn and hide these tears in my eyes. I can't let her see. Big